Your vehicle is equipped with a USB jack located in the center console. To access the jack, open the center console lid. Plug a compatible storage device into the jack to play compressed audio files stored on the device. To use an iPod with the audio system, connect the cable supplied with your iPod to the USB jack. Then, connect the other end of the cable to your iPod. If compatible, the battery of your iPod will charge while connected to the vehicle. When closing the center console lid, please make sure the cord is routed through this notch to ensure lid closure and cord integrity. Press the audio button or use the touchscreen to switch to the iPod or USB mode. The connected device can then be controlled using the keys and menus on the touchscreen. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.